Okay. Intro to me. This is my family. This is my mom. She's my best friend. And this is my dad. These are all of my siblings. This is my uncle and my aunt. My grandpa, who's literally my favorite person. This is me and my little sister, and that's me and my older brother. This is my guardian angel. This is my great-grandpa, who passed away from stage 4 colon cancer in 2019. This is me and my grandpa on the second day after my birth. This is me and my grandpa at my 5th birthday. And this is my grandpa 30 minutes before he passed away.
Take a deep breath.
This is my best friend, Sarah. We've been inseparable since we were babies. And yeah, this is at her volleyball game I surprised her at. This is at her older brother's graduation. And yeah. These are my friends. There's just a lot of them on here. This is Allie and Waylon and Cannon. And Corey and Mercedes. Agriculture. So I show pigs and steers and show heifers at the Everett Fair. This is my pig Penelope. We took grand champion this year. And that's my dairy steer Lucy. And there she is again, and then those are all. And cross country is a sport that I never thought that I would do, but I kind of
really
like.
Why?
Because I don't know. I just never thought about running cross country. I always played volleyball. But
gotcha.
So yeah, this is the team. And yeah, that's it.
Sure you know?
Yeah, I think.
Just checking. Do it all.